searching for a suspect in a robbery at a convenience store in Fox Crossing. Police were called to Racine Road early this morning. The suspect, shown here in surveillance video, kept his hands in his pockets and did not show a weapon. He left on foot with a small amount of cash. He's described as a white man and was wearing a blue sweatshirt, glasses, and a red bandana over his face. If you have any information, contact Fox Crossing Police.